domestic violence case, where they went to save other families, but they got caught into it. And unfortunately, both police officers got shot by a family member at that car. And we are very sad and grieved with this loss, because they both were very young. Officer Jason Rivera was only 22, and Wilbert Mora was only 27. So we are all together here to pay our homage, to pay our tribute to these two brave departed souls. We are going to have interfaith prayers here. We have our Hindu priest, we have Jain priest, we have Reverend, we have Imam, and we have people from Gurdwara as well. We just want everyone to pray for a peace for their soul, and we salute them for their services. They gave their life to save us, and this is our duty to at least do this much to pay our tribute to them. And I'm going to give it over to Dr. Ravindra Goyal, who is the president of Hindu Center. I'm the senior vice president of the Hindu Center and the founder and president of International Ahimsa Foundation.